If you play Exterminator in the mission curtain cell of Hitman Blood Money and take out all three rats you can find in this room of the basement, you receive a keycard. This keycard belongs to the closed door on the second floor. Behind it is the Rat Club, where rats play poker and boxing. And if you take a look on the poker players, you will notice they all seem to have the same card, so this might be a long night.